This is the We the People competition. It's a competition about the Constitution and citizen involvement in the government.
The We the People competition is a congressional-styled hearing that focuses on particular constitutional interests.
We have like a set of like questions that we're gonna be asked about, and then we have follow-up questions to answer without cards in front of us.
A judge explains various qualities that a contestant must have in order to qualify for a higher title.
They responded to the question, that they actually answered the things that have been asked, that they've shown that they have an understanding of the Constitution and its principles, and that they've demonstrated that well, and the importance of being an active citizen. But even beyond that, just the skills of public speaking and thinking on their feet when they're asked questions on the spot, and being well-spoken and articulating their thoughts well.
Not only does this increase your history knowledge, it also improves important real-world skills. For Student Television Network, I'm Michelle Vega, reporting.